Ang guest natin ngayon ay si Mr. Sam Melby. Naman, Sam, you're one of the endorsers of Unisilver Time, and a lot of people are supporting the product because of you and Iya Villana. Ano sabi sa mga fans at sa Unisilver Time?
First off, I want to thank Unisilver Time for entrusting me to be their endorser, to help, you know, upsell the product, and I really do believe in the product. And obviously, yung mga bumili ng Unisilver Time, you can see that it is a great quality watch, and I love the variety that they have. That's what I love about Unisilver's. They have so many different types of watches for everything. Anything you want to wear, any style that you want to have, they have it.
Okay, one question. How many Unisilver Time watches do you have?
I sure. I lost count. I lost count. Wow. A lot.
So every time they have a new model, how many watches do they give you per model? For example, this Suplado watch has two colors, so they give you two of each?
They normally give me one of each.
One of each.
One of each, para, you know.
So 365 days of the year, you have a different watch.
I could probably have a different watch for each day of the year if I wanted to, yeah.
So yung mga ibang artista na lang, let's not name them na lang, pero ano, humihingi sa ilang gano.
Of course, whenever they see, ano, a lot of times when I'm taping, like, ang ganda ng watch, man, like, ano yun? And I'm like, oh, yun sa mga tanda,
Even
when I do tapings, minsan I'll have like a cameraman or something come up to me, Sam, you know, Silver Time, ikaw ang endorser.
So, sa mga models ng Unisilver Time, ano yung pinaka-favorite mo?
Models?
Yeah, yung mga itsura ng watch, yung ano, stock number, bigyan natin.
I'm a big fan of the bigger face watches.
The MOA watches, the
yeah.
Master of Art.
Yes, yes. They have a. There's one that's my favorite. I actually wore it in forever to date. It's one of the bigger face watches. I don't know. I just like. Gusto ko yung look eh.
I think that's the blue one na ano yung nasa.
Mine is black. Mine is black.
Yeah,
yun, ganito.
Yeah, yeah,
mine is black.
Okay.
I just like, you know, like the bigger face watches.
Okay.
Yeah, ito ang ano, ginamit ko sa... Wait, no. Was it this one? So I one almost like this, but I used to, know, forever in the day, one of the bigger face watches.
Okay. Oh, ito. Let's talk about the Suplado watch, no? Konti pa lang may ganito at isa ka sa mga nagkaroon ng Suplado watch.
So, it is ano, a stylish watch. I do like it. Maganda.
Tell everyone na pag Suplado ka, naka-Suplado watch ka, dadaming hahabol ang chicks sa'yo.
Ang daming hahabol ng chicks dahil ang ganda ng Suplado watch. Yes.
Talaga? Okay, talagang, ayan, si Sam Milby na nagsabi sa inyo. Kaya yung mga nasa unisilvertime.com na nanonood sa video na to, Sam Milby for Unisilver Time. Talagang supportahan natin.
Yes.
Meet your fans para ano?
Yes, sa lahat ng mga sumusuporta sa akin and sa lahat ng mga sumusuporta din Unisilver Time din, maraming salamat po. And you know, I want to thank, of course, again Unisilver Time. You know, I was their first
endorser
when they first came out with Shepherd. They have the jewelry, and then I became the first endorser of the Unisilver Time. So just the fact that hanggang ngayon they still entrust me to, you know, help sell their products. So
syempre,
it's very, you know.
Sinusuportahan ng Unisilver Time yung loyalty na binibigay niya sa kaya naman, all out din sila sa kanya.
Thank you.
Palakpakan po natin si Mr. Sam Melby. Guys, kakambal ko to. Di lang niya alam. Thank you, sir.